Welcome to the first of our kids back with the action.